Okay, boys and girls, my dad normally does this, but he's sick in the hospital, so it's my turn to do magic! I'm going to start with some card tricks. So, don't be like card tricks. Well, no, I'm not going to start. Just as the old song goes, 420 blackbirds baked in a pie. Well, in this pie, I have a real live blackbird. That died and didn't go well. Forget that one because I can't remember how to do it. But there's another one coming, juggling! It's like a bit of Fred Watts stuff or something. Proper juggling. From the four corners of the world. I like ladies' shoes, and so I'm going to juggle some ladies' shoes. From ex-girlfriends, not real ones. great Houdini once done a trick like this. What was escapism? And I'm going to do this escape trick. It's called the Tomb of the Gods. Ooh, it's real magic. Has anyone got a phone so I can ring my dad? What else? Right, I'm gonna do it. Leave that one for now. Done by illusion, but there was two bunches of flowers the whole time. This is now another trick what Houdini done, but in the olden days. I'll do another one. I have a volunteer from the audience, please. Any volunteers? Any at all, I'll go and pick someone. You can't do it because you don't know the trick. It has to be someone what knows what the trick is. Are we up? Right, it's like a money trick, what money disappears in. Just let me take my braces off. Have you got a £10 note, love? Please, today please. Thank you. £10 note there, ladies and gentlemen. Genuine £10 note. Sir, would you like to say if this is genuine or not? Can you see from there? Nod, please, today. Is it genuine? Is this genuine? Yeah, I'm talking to him, but he's not looking. Is it genuine? Yeah, all right.
And we've never met before. I'll make £10 note disappear.
What else? Oh, the road trip. A cowboy salute trick, lasso trick. But a bit more magic now. This. That's supposed to be with someone, hang on. Genuine handbag, what, off a man I've never met before, and it is, as you can see, the handbag is completely empty. It's completely empty, and now I wave the magic wand. Go out and come back in or something. Go out and come back in. I'll do never before done a tablecloth pull, what I've never done before. Right? Okay. Very good, and I've been asked by my dad to do this, so I'm a bit disappointed. So I won't kill myself. Dad would have been really proud, wouldn't he? If he could see us now. Me standing here. Hey. Sorry, Dad.